I want everybody to be able to try our breads, and after eating, they feel very satisfied and have more energy to work. Okay, my name is Jovi. I'm the owner of Thai Bàang Bakery. We started this bakery since 2017. A lot of people know us as a Thai bakery. Prior of doing this, I was in finance for 10 years. So my previous job was working as a finance manager in Singapore. So I was here for 8 years. The name of Thai Bàang comes from Thai. Bàang means kenum bàang, bread in Thai, means Thai bread. So my husband is a Thai, so he can teach me a lot of Thai words and stuff. And in another word for Singaporean, easy to remember, they call it Thai Bàang, 很好的意思. I myself, I like to eat bread and I have passions in baking. So there was one day that I followed my husband back to Bangkok, Thailand. He knows that I love breads a lot. And then he introduced me to his childhood, the bakery shop, which is quite famous in a traditional local market where you can get very traditional Thai breads. So we went there and then I had that, and then I instantly fell in love with it. I stayed on and then I learned the baking skill from Thailand. So they teach me on how to prepare the one simple dough, which is the dough that I'm bringing back to Singapore here today. I'll come back and then I'll do some creativity on it, and then I customize it to suit to the Singapore or local taste. Almost every 2 months or 3 months, we come out with the invention of new breads. Like now you can see there are more other breads from our shop. Our best-seller bread, there are a few types. Tom yum chicken is definitely one of it. So we prepare the dough from the morning. In the morning, we come about 5 something. We prepare the dough and then we let it go for natural proofing, and then we bake it. For the castella cake, right, I got this inspiration when I went to Taiwan. I was very amazed at how they make a big sponge cake, and yet it's so nice. So I come back and then I test on the recipe myself, and then I managed to tweak a little bit of the recipe, and I find that my castella cake right now is even more delicious than I first tasted. When I have new customer, they come by and then they say, oh, so many, is it nice? I will always tell them that it's fresh and delicious, at least in my point of view. Some of them, they have doubt. Then I'll tell them that I'll refund you the money if you think that it's not nice and you come back to me. Then they say okay. And I do see a lot of repeating customers. Some of the customers, they are very good. They say that, oh, this one, that day you introduced me, this is good. And then they will give me comments and feedback. Some of the customers, they are quite concerned about our health. We are all youngsters. They say, aren't you guys working too long hours here, or is it too hot? They really concerned about our health. I'm very, very glad to have all these kind of customers. And they are very honest to us. If the bread is good, they will tell me good. If the bread is not good, they will say that, oh, I think your quality has dropped a little bit. Then I ask them to share, to feedback me. I say, you give me one more chance, then I'll make it the same thing again. You come over and then I'll give you free of charge to try that on again. Because I really emphasize a lot on the quality. Sometimes when I went to other bakeries, I can feel that the bread is good for today, but not tomorrow. The satisfaction that I have got whenever I come here and then I see repeating customer, and customer tell me that, oh, your bread is very nice, and some on the social media I see comments that they say, oh, this is nice. I really wish to be able to deliver good breads to everyone.